Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the September 11th sunrise unfurling of the national colors. I'm Dan Robinson, and I have the distinct honor of being today's Master of Ceremonies. Please stand by for the arrival of the official party. On behalf of the Director for the Pentagon Force Protection Agency, Mr. Chris Bargery, and the Deputy Director for Washington Headquarters Services, Mr. Robert Salesis, we would like to acknowledge our senior leadership and our official party. The Deputy Secretary of Defense, the Honorable Kathleen Hicks, the Chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff, General Mark Milley and Mrs. Milley, Acting Undersecretary of Defense for Personnel and Readiness, the Honorable Ashish Vazirani, the Undersecretary of Defense for Intelligence and Security, the Honorable Ronald Moultrie, the Vice Chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff, Admiral Christopher Grady and Mrs. Grady, the Deputy Undersecretary of Defense for Intelligence and Security, the Honorable Melancy Harris, the Acting Deputy Director for Administration and Management, Mr. Shajil Ahmed, and our many other distinguished guests who are with us here today. Thank you all for being here. We'd like to thank Pentagon Family Life Chaplain Major Mark McCorkle, National Anthem singer Pentagon Police Sergeant Anthony Brecht, and our piper, Special Agent Michael McLean of the City of Alexandria Pipes and Drums, who was here on September 11th, 2001, supporting the evidence collection efforts and playing his bagpipes during breaks. On the morning of September 11th, 22 years ago, members of the Pentagon Defense Protective Service, the Pentagon Building Management Office, and the heating and refrigeration plant responded within moments of the strike. Decorated for their actions that day with the Secretary of Defense's highest medal for bravery, the Medal for Valor, some of them are here today. Mr. Timothy Breeden, Mr. David Brown, Mr. Robert Candido, Mr. Abraham Diaz, Mr. Michael Gargano, Mr. Fred Hodges, and Mr. Donald Cooney. These heroes of 9/11 were joined by the brave men and women of the 43 first responder agencies, some of whom are represented here today. Arlington County Fire and EMS Chief David Pavlitz, DC Fire and EMS Assistant Chiefs Michael Knight and Gary Steen, Fairfax County Police Department Chief Kevin Davis, Joint Base Fort Myer, Henderson Hall, Fire Department Fire Chief Russell Miller, the 9/11 Technical Rescue Engineer Company Captain Todd Lowell, Metropolitan Washington Airport Authority Fire and Rescue Department Assistant Chief Ronald Dowdy, Montgomery County Fire and Rescue Interim Fire Chief John Kinsley, Pentagon Police Chief Woodrow Kuse. Prince George County Fire Emergency Management Services Deputy Chief Tony Hughes. U.S. Army 12th Aviation Battalion Command Sergeant Major Alex Collins. U.S. Park Police Deputy Chiefs Scott Brecht and Jeffrey Schneider. Virginia State Police First Sergeant Robert Alessi. City of Virginia Beach Fire Chief Kenneth Pravitz. These are the heroes of September 11th, 2001. Thank you for all your service in 2001 and for being here today. Ladies and gentlemen, please join Pentagon Family Life Chaplain Major Mark McCorkle for the invocation.
Let's pray. Almighty God, today we acknowledge you as the creator and sustainer of the world. We humbly come before you with gratitude and honor, and allowing all of us to be here, representing the freedom of the United States of America. The price of freedom cost many lives that served on this hallowed ground. It is with that love for country we also stand today with family and friends who have lost one of our own. Let this place and this day be a reminder of the resolute and resolve we all have to honor our highest, who gave their lives 22 years ago for the finest country in the world, the United States of America. In your holy name we pray, amen.
Thank you, Chaplain McCorkle. Today's colors will be unfurled by members of the Washington Headquartered Services Pentagon Building Management Office. The unfurling will be led by Mr. David Brown from the Pentagon Building Management Office and Medal of Valor recipient. We invite all to join Pentagon Police Sergeant Anthony Brecht in the singing of the national anthem as the colors are unfurled.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
brave.
Thank you all for attending today's event. Please remain in place for the departure of the official party.